This video is going to talk about the Coase Theorem in the context of the Eden Rock Hotel and the Fountain Blue Hotel in Miami Beach, Florida. The Fountain Blue Hotel proposed building this extension to the hotel, and the Eden Rock got upset because the way the sun passes through the sky, this extension right here would cast a shadow on the Eden Rock's pool. So let's take a look at a current image of Google Maps which shows that shadow being cast. You can imagine that this shadow is bad for business. People do not want to sunbathe at a pool that is overshadowed. Maybe they would go to the beach instead. But you can imagine that the Eden Rock is being damaged by this because it will lose revenue from potential customers. This is why it filed the injunction against the Fountain Blue. When the court decided that the Fountain Blue could build the extension, it basically gave property rights to that airspace to the Fountain Blue Hotel. Let's work out a numerical example here. We have the Eden Rock losing about $110 a day from this shadow, and the Fountain Blue gaining about $300 per day from the extension. Note, I'm just making these numbers up. Now, it turns out the court ruled in an allocatively efficient manner. They ended up giving the property rights to the party that values them most. However, what if the court had ruled in favor of the Eden Rock? What if the court said, Fountain Blue, you have to stop building? Well, it turns out, according to the Coase Theorem, we could end up with the allocatively efficient outcome if the parties get to bargain. So what would a bargain look like in this instance? Basically, the Fountain Blue could offer the Eden Rock anywhere between $110 and $300 per day for the right to have this extension. For the sake of our example, let's just assume that the Fountain Blue Hotel pays $200 per day to the Eden Rock in order to obtain the property rights to build that extension. Now both parties are better off as a result of private bargaining, and we are left with the allocatively efficient outcome.